So today I'm going to be going to get my teeth cleaned and going to Easy Street Burgers. So this is going to definitely be the first time I've actually gone there. I've heard really good things about it. And first, let's actually go ahead and get started. So here is where I got my teeth cleaned, and I really didn't vlog much of it because obviously I wouldn't really vlog the whole process of me getting my teeth cleaned.
Okay, I just finished cleaning my teeth. Now it's just the feeling of it being clean and then knowing that right after this I'm gonna be eating. It's kind of funny. I'll be trying something that I haven't tried for the longest time. Just hope that there isn't traffic. Why does it have to be 83 outside right now?
Now it was time to head to Easy Street Burgers, which I'm actually really excited about. So here we are at Easy Street Burgers, and I decided to order the double cheeseburger meal like I would always order at In-N-Out.
I was honestly expecting to this in the car, but it's actually not that full. I usually would expect there's like it'd be a whole ass fucking line outside.
So here I chowed down the double cheeseburger, and I did talk about what I thought about the burger here, but the audio, the background noise was way too loud, so I'm just gonna end up talking about it here. So I really enjoyed the smash patties. They were really crispy on the outside, and the inside was still really juicy. The beef quality was really good, and overall it was really enjoyable, and I think this is probably the time where I actually started to finally eat pickles and eat everything that is typically inside a burger. So it actually made it a lot interesting, a lot more different than if I were to just eat it plain as I would used to do before. It was a really enjoyable burger. The patty legitimately just is way bigger than the burger buns that is in. I also don't really mind that the bun is not toasted. So now for how I would rate it. I haven't actually done this in quite a while. I would rate the burger around a 9.5 out of 10. Overall, it's really, really good. For the fries, I would give it around a 7.5 out of 10. It's good, but nothing too special for me. Overall, Easy Street is actually quite a big win for me. I'm actually really happy about it. And now it was time to head back home.
Okay, I think you probably pretty much already know the rating that I gave from the voiceover, but I really liked it. My first time trying it, so I don't know if later on if I try it more it's gonna be a little bit different. So that's kind of pretty much the same thing I said about Raising Cane's before, so I'm not sure. Out of these trees recently, they look so nice. The kind of pinkish. I've been seeing these like everywhere around the valley recently. I think even in downtown LA too. Probably my first time in this part of the valley in quite a while. I think the other time I was here, I think it was when I went to Universal last time. Should probably get in the car now. It's actually 87 degrees right now in freaking Studio City. Life could be a dream. If I could take you up in paradise up above,
if you would tell me I'm the only one that you love. Okay, so now I'm back home and I'm gonna be joining a Zoom meeting. Yep, I'm gonna have to use Zoom again. I'm gonna be joining a meeting for one of the Filipino clubs that I'm attending, so I think that's gonna be interesting. There we go, it's recording.
Yo. Yo, what's up, world?
Yeah.
Hey!
Hi.
Okay, I'll take the picture at the same time. You can smile too,
Jamie. I have the camera.
What's it gonna be like?
3, 2, 1. Got it.
Yeah!
Thank you guys for making this a successful Yo Power School. Let's keep on doing this
yeah.
again and again and educate our community to take up action.
Okay, so I think that's pretty much it for today. Got pretty much everything that I wanted to do done today, including cleaning my teeth. And yeah, I've actually been wanting to go to this Filipino club meeting. And yeah, I did let them know that if they need any help with video, then I guess let me know, I guess. Because I've been wanting to do more things about filmmaking and just trying to do like videography in general. And I think this is definitely gonna be one of the things that will work really well. So, but yeah, I think that's pretty much it. Thank you all for watching. If you made it to this video, comment down burger. I think I'm gonna start doing that every time I vlog now. I'll see you all in the next one. Bye. Life could be a dream. Shuffle. If I could take you up in paradise up above. Shuffle. If you would tell me I'm the only one that you love. Life could be a dream. Sweetheart, hello, hello again. Shaboom, and open, we'll meet again, boom. Then I'll